So welcome to this Mariah Carey music video hair tutorial from the music video called Sweetheart. I am doing two hairstyles from the music video. So I'm just showing you guys how you achieve the classic Mariah hair. I have a whole video on it. So this is the video. It will be linked down below. But basically my hair is, it's been a few days like this already. So you lose the curl. So make sure that you take like a 1-inch curling iron, unless you have really nice tiny curls already, then you can use your own hair. But I don't, I color my hair a lot and my hair has gotten a lot flatter and straighter throughout the years. So I had to stick to this routine that I use with the diffuser. And after a couple of days of combing it, it just kind of gets flat. So I'm showing you guys that you just take a 1-inch curling iron and just go through your hair to fix some of those pieces. Or if you just have completely straight hair and don't feel like doing the diffuser thing, or if you have really flat hair that is straight and curly, then get a 1-inch curling barrel and do this all over your head. And make sure that you get them a little tight, but not too tight. You don't want Shirley Temple curls. So hold it for about 5 seconds, 7 seconds, 5 to 8 seconds actually. And then you'll want to comb them afterwards. But while they're hot, just leave them alone. And like so, I'm doing this all over my head. And this is going to give you that first hairstyle, the hairstyle where Mariah is writing. Oh, actually, this is not her first hairstyle in the music video. She had a lot of different hairstyles, but I went with these two because the other ones are just really basic. But this one right here, she is on the back of a motorcycle with a guy or a bike, something like that. I just love the way her hair looked here. It looked really fun. So that's what I was doing, and I don't really have hair tutorials like this on my channel. So yeah, I'm just wrapping my hair all around. It is kind of time consuming, which is why I recommend doing the diffuser thing. I just think that works better. So now I am going to tease my hair because she had that really big hair. So make sure you tease your hair for this. And then you will do the same thing all over your head. You can use hairspray. I put a little bit of hairspray, and you want to do this and comb your hair back from the root at the top. And this is going to give you kind of like that like 90s-ish type of curl. I don't know. This might not even be 90s, but I'm just copying her hairstyle. Okay. I don't know what to call it, but this gives you that fluffy look. And this is the hairstyle she rocked when she was on the back of the bike with the guy. So that is this hairstyle. What do you guys think? My hair color is not the same as hers. This is as similar as I could get to it, the hair look. But yeah, I feel like this could work for Beyonce too. So it's kind of like a 2-in-1, you know? All right, now for the second hairstyle. This one was pretty requested. It's just kind of like this weird, like half up, half down type of hairstyle. I can't explain it. She was moving the entire time, so it was very hard to get a still shot or even look at it. But what I gathered from it is I'm just grabbing one side of my hair, kind of like when you take one side and then you pin it up like a 50s thing, and I'm gonna bump this side. So this is what I've gathered, guys. This is all I could get from the music video. I'm not entirely sure how her hair looked, but I got as close as I possibly could. So you're giving yourself a bump like so and pulling it upwards. And then what you're going to now do is grab another piece of your hair. And this is kind of where you're going to do the half up, half down thing. Want to make sure that you leave a few hairs down. And you're not going to use a hair tie for this. You are actually just going to use a bobby pin and twist it around your finger to get that volume at the top and that 90s twist. And this is what they did a lot back then, and in R&B music videos. So you want to take your bobby pin, and then at where you twisted it, you'll just pin it right there, and it'll stay in place, trust me. And it gives you a lot more volume. So I'm just doing the same thing on the other side, but since I gave myself a bump on that side, I'm not going to pull my hair away from my face. So I'm just doing it in the back, and then that'll give you that other Mariah look that she has in the music video, her half up, half down, where she's wearing the sparkly thing and she just looks amazing. But anyways, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed this Mariah Carey tutorial. I know some of you guys have requested her 1994 Unplugged tutorial. That's coming. That one's going to take a little bit more time because her hair is a bit more curled, but I hope you guys enjoyed this look and got your Mariah Carey fix for the time being. I want to do some of her modern looks, but that's also going to take some time. So I will see you guys in the next video.